And new this morning, a Tulsa woman is recovering in the hospital after an overnight rollover accident. The fire chief tells 2 News a couple was driving east on 91st between Jenks and Sepulpa around 11 last night. At some point, the car veered off the hilly road and rolled about 6 times. The man in the car was treated at the scene. The woman was taken to St. John's Hospital. Oklahoma Highway Patrol is investigating the accident.